First, it was Borders. Now a locally owned bookstore has filed for bankruptcy protection. Page One filed for Chapter 11 to reorganize the company and come up with a plan to pay back the bookstore's $1 million debt. Page One is located in the 11,000 block of Montgomery, Northeast Albuquerque. The bookstore first began selling books in 1981. Now, the owner of Page One, Stephen Stout, could not be reached for comment.